The majority of films from India are made beyond Bollywood by directors like Sumitra Bhave and Sunil Sukthankar.
I've been working as a filmmaker for last almost 25 years. Before that, I was in social work. I was teaching social work. I was teaching community organization. And I was heading a women's research agency. From there, I came to filmmaking.
We have been working together for 25 years. When she, as a head of a research agency, decided to make a short film, that was in 1984. And I was just a college-going teenager. And all of us were equally ignorant about the film medium. So we said, okay, let's go ahead and make a film. And the good thing which happened was we won a national award for that first film. And it was so much popular among slum women and village women. We went to villages and slums and screened that film. And with that success, we got confidence that we should use this medium and use this for social change. That's what she thought. And so we kept working in the film medium. And I went to the film school, the Film Institute of India. And I did my graduation in film direction. And again joined her as her assistant. And after some time, then we started co-directing films. And we have been making films together since then.
I had no intention to become a filmmaker as such. No, I made my first film as a part of my research project. I wanted to give a feedback to illiterate poor women about their strengths, you know. And since they were illiterate women, there was no point in printing reports or giving them any books or anything. So this was the only medium, audiovisual medium, which I thought would give them the kind of a message that I want to give, you know. And that's when I made my first film.
They are visiting Göteborg International Film Festival with the film A Cup of Tea.
Cup of Tea is a story of a very ordinary man, a family. He's a bus conductor. He works in public transport as a conductor. And once he gets a very huge electricity bill from the government, and he's at a loss, the electricity which he has never used, you know, for that, how did he get the big bill? And then he doesn't know what to do.
Abu.
Kai?
Tujha parikshela sarkari patra lyaycha prashna asto kare?
Asto ki?
You see a situation wherein he learns about right to information. That even though he is an ordinary man in this big democracy, he has a right to question the government. Because ultimately he is the one who chooses, elects the government. So it's not the government which should be considered all powerful and sovereign, but it's the ordinary citizen who should be considered sovereign. So how he regains his confidence and gets his problem sorted and gets empowered is the story of the film.
1,000 films are produced every year in India. Bollywood stands for only 20% and give a false picture of India and Indian film art, according to Sumitra.
With few exceptions, I don't like Bollywood movies because they don't depict the reality of our society, you know, nor do they empower people. In fact, they are responsible for making them feel powerless because they exaggerate and glamorize life to such an extent that it's total fantasy. It's not reality at all. And they don't opt for any social change. They want status quo because for obvious reasons, you know. But our films are culturally rooted. And therefore, once people go to theaters to watch our films, they definitely feel satisfied.
Bollywood is certainly a competitor for us because we come from a region called Maharashtra, and Marathi is our language. And the capital of our region is Bombay or Mumbai, where the Bollywood is situated. So the Bollywood films are made in Hindi, which is very closer to our language. So all the people from our region, they can easily see Bollywood films. So with that kind of a big giant right there in our own region, we have a big competition. But again, what we have been doing was making our kind of cinema and train our audience to see something different, which is totally against Bollywood, which is different from Bollywood, and still it's very, very entertaining, very, very enriching, empowering, and slowly the audience is building up. And I mean, we have successful in building up our own audience for last 25 years, and it's highly satisfying that there is a certain section of society which awaits for our cinema.
काय झिरमिळ्या बघायला घेतलाय हा सगळं जग बदललंय पण आम्ही आपलं अजून काळ्या पांढऱ्याच्याच जमान्यात आहे अगं सांग की बाबांना हा ओ टी व्ही त्या बाईंचं हलणं कमी करा की जरा लोकांच्यात काय काय असतं कलर टी व्ही फ्रीज हा बाब्याच्या बाबांचा पगार काय बाबांपेक्षा जास्त नाही त्यांना कसं परवडतं गेली का लाईट काय ला